Thank you again for inviting us. Bob was my friend, a wonderful man that I chose to call Dad. As a third generation graduate and the parent of a fourth generation daughter who graduated yesterday, our family is pleased to be here tonight to celebrate the initiation of the Alameda High School Sports Hall of Fame, and particularly Bob's induction. Due to illness, Bob did not play all 4 years on the AHS golf team, but remained friends with the teammates Al Braga, and Ross Randall and his coach Calder Hayes. With all of our hearts, we wish Bob was here tonight to celebrate this special occasion. I know he would humbly thank those who bestowed the honor upon him, especially my janitor, thank you, for nominating him, and he would certainly acknowledge the accomplishments of the other inductees. Bob truly loved the game of golf. As an ambassador and gentleman of the game, he made many friends worldwide. His accomplishments are many, but his best times were spent home here in Alameda playing the commuters tournaments, and most especially his Saturday golf with hometown buddies, some of which are here tonight. I'm betting that a Saturday night or Saturday doesn't go by where those buddies don't share a Blomberg story. It is fitting that he's remembered tonight, and that his accomplishments will forever be memorialized by this induction on the fourth anniversary of his passing. We miss Bob, and thank you again for keeping the spirit of our accomplished gentleman golfer alive. Thank you.